Hi. Today I want to show you my first model kit that I made some time ago. It's Spitfire 100 to 30 scale model. You don't need the glue to fold it, but if you want to, you can make it harder and stronger. Take a look on the plane. There's many details. The engine, propeller, some guns, wheels with place to hide, the cockpit. And the frame construction of whole plane. I will show you how to fold it. You can cover it with some glue aluminium foil. I painted my plane and cover it only on one side, so it looks more interesting. What do you get in the kit? Laser cut board card parts. You got to cut them out. The instruction. Step by step. And model shape. Model shape print. So you will know how to put everything in the right place. So, I will now show you how to fold it. You need to fold the parts number by number. The first one. Is this first part? Okay, second one. Third. Four. fold a little. Fits well inside. You got to be patient. I'll cut some parts. Don't cut the rifles. Okay, here's a little trick. It's better to get two sides. One look better, so this better one should be up. So first move. Okay, don't forget to squeeze the ends a little. It will fit better here. little correction. Now second move. Up. And a little bit back. Okay. As you can see now, these two parts keep the wings steady. Another part. Six. So we got more parts. Six. Seven. Eight and nine. Hard lock of the wings. And then twist it.